friends, today we'll discuss about certificate of deposits. Why these are certificate of deposits are different from normal fixed deposit, recurring deposit, your term deposits. These are fixed income financial instruments issued under the RBI control. So fixed income, you'll get a fixed income on this one instruments. So this is will be issued under RBI. So who will issue these cash deposits? Can be issued by financial institutions and all scheduled commercial banks. So normally what is the period for the CD? 3 months to 1 year, and if it is a financial year, it may be 1, 2, 3 years also. So who will issue and who will invest? So issue and invest will be done by financial institutions and scheduled commercial banks only. So customer cannot issue a CD or customer cannot invest in CDs, only financial institutions and scheduled banks. So it is within these institutions only. One will issue the CD, another will invest it. So now today we said like one bank can issue, another bank can invest. Now we'll take it as a we are borrowing. My borrowing is, it is a liability. So we are taking CDs from other bank. Other bank has issued. Now I'll purchase, I'll keep it with me. It is a liability because I taken money, deposit taken from other bank. Same thing, you know, when I taken a deposit amount from a customer, I have to repay that one. This is I am taking from financial institution and a bank. So I have to repay on a future date. So it is a liability. What are the important points involved in a CD? So you have a instrument number, CD issued on a particular date. What is the date? You have issuer party and you have a counterparty. One person will be issuing, another person. It may be bank or it may be financial institution. Security identifier. So, well, investing or repaying these CDs, you need a trading platform. There you have to give a security identifier. You can give a security identifier. Whether it is a issue, okay. Some X bank is issuing, Y bank is investing or they are purchasing, they are taking. So what is the face value? 10 lakhs. Capital price. So all the certificate of deposits will be issued on the discounted price. For example, I say 98% means, well, you have taken a certificate of deposit. For example, Y bank has taken from Z bank. So Z bank will give 98% means 980,000, but on the maturity you have to give 10 lakhs. So these are the discounted price. What is the yield? So yield will be like the 20,000 we have given for 31 days. They'll calculate and they'll come out with what is the yield for the entire year. We'll calculate for 13 days and this will be calculated yield for the year. So what is the deal date? Deal date when the transaction is executed. Settlement, when the funds are actually that whatever CD you have purchased, that will be demat account. It will be from one account to another account. That will happen on the 14th May. Maturity, 14th June, because we are taken for 31 days. Frequency is yearly. So what are the accounting entries will be posted on the deal date and maturity date? So deal date, all the CDs will be transacted through your treasury application. These are the transactions happens in financial market, not in the our BSE or NSE. So it will be different platform will be, these all will be traded in the financial market. So 13th, I taken a CD from other bank to my bank, 98%. So I'll get only 980,000. So 980,000 I'll debit my treasury, and because it is a liability, I'll take it to my liabilities, borrowings through CD, 980,000 credited. So I got the 980,000 funds. Now these things I can use it for my any purpose, for your expenses, salaries, or repaying your loans, whatever you want, you can do it. But on maturity, you have to pay 10 lakhs means 20,000 you have to book expenditure. In CD, you know like what is, see normally on maturity, we have to pay principal plus interest. Here we are getting minus interest, principal minus interest. So we have to book the expenses on the deal date. So expenses will be debited and accruals will be credited 20,000 on the deal date. So what will happen on maturity? Maturity, what will happen? We have to debit 10 lakhs rupees from borrowings and we have to give it to the treasury. 10 lakhs rupees from treasury, it will go to other bank. So already we have booked the expenses. So expenses are lying in accrual. So I'll debit accrual and credit to borrowings because I have debited 980 and given 10 lakhs. So 20,000 now I'm crediting to the borrowing CD so that 980 plus 20 it will become 10 lakhs. So these are the general ledger entries for a CD. Thank you friends. Please subscribe my channel.